Hi everybody, my name is Chris from Reading Town, and thank you for joining us today for Kids Times. Now, let me ask you a question, okay? Think about an eagle and think about a turtle, right? So we have an eagle that is flying in the sky, we have a turtle that is in the water that is swimming around. They are both animals, right? But they are very, very different. Now, how about if you think about, let's say, a mouse and a squirrel, right? They are more similar together than the turtle and the eagles, right? So we have some animals that are very, very similar or almost the same, and we have animals that are very, very different, like a snake and an eagle, or an ant, an insect, and let's say a whale, right? They're very different ones and they're very similar ones. So we want to know which animals are the same or which animals are different. So there are many animals that look similar, that look the same, right? They look the same, but are not the same kind. They look the same, but they are not the same, right? Kind. A crocodile, right? This crocodile, and a hippo, this hippo, they look similar, a little bit. Their eyes and nose appear above the water. So this is the water and this is their nose and their eye a little bit above the water like this, they see. They can breathe due to this. Because of this, due to this, they can breathe, right? This is the water and they stick their head out a little bit, the crocodile and hippo. An eagle and a dragonfly have wings. Dragonfly is an insect. They can fly, but an eagle is a bird with feathers and they have beaks and they have claws. And a dragonfly is an insect. So again, these animals, they look similar, they look the same, but they are different kinds of animals, right? One is a bird, one is an insect. One is a reptile, the crocodile, and one is a mammal, the hippo. So animals of different species, of different kinds of animal species can share a similar appearance. Appearance is how they look. Are they green? Are they big? Are they fat? Are they long? Are they short? That's the appearance. And similar means they are a little bit the same. Okay? So animals in the same area, in the same place, develop or they grow their bodies to survive, to not die, to be healthy, and to adapt to their environment. So if adapt means to change or follow something, and environment is talking about where they live, the mountains or the jungle. So let's say in the jungle, there is a lot of trees, right? So animals adapt by they can climb trees now because there's so many trees. If they don't climb tree, they will die. So they all adapt and they all follow the trees and they climb the trees. Okay, so to review, three questions here. A, some animals are blank in appearance. Appearance, again, is the outside of how something looks. So are they long? Are they big? Are they hairy? Are they small? So we're talking about how they look, right? So sometimes animals, they look the same. Not different, but a little bit the same. So we can say similar in appearance. So we can say that a whale and a dolphin, they are similar in appearance. They look a little bit the same. B, both crocodiles and hippos have eyes and nose which appear or which we can see or which comes out of the water. So again, this is the perfect picture here. This is a hippo and we see the water here, right? Now, where is his nose and where is his eyes? Is it under the water? No, it is on top of the water. And another way we can say that is above the water. Above means it is on top, right? So when we are outside, what is above us? We look up. Well, clouds are above us, planes are above us, tree tops are above us, right? And birds are above us, and the ground is under us, below us, right? C, in order to blank, animals adapt or they change their bodies, they change their food, they change their actions to their surroundings, to their home, right? To where they live. So another way to say not dying, right? They don't want to die. Animals don't want to die. They want to live. That is why they change. They change their bodies because they want to live. They don't want to die. So another way we can say that is to survive. Surviving means to be healthy and to keep living, right? Not die. So what do people need to survive? Well, we need water to survive. We need food to survive. We need a house to survive, right? These are things we need to live. Okay, we have three review grammar points here. A, there are many animals that look similar, blank, are not the same kind. So we have one sentence, they are the same, right? But we have the next sentence saying they are not the same, right? They are not the same kind. So what word do we need to say that something is the opposite of something? Well, it is but. Right? So when we see this word but, it means that we will see the opposite or the 반대 of this sentence, right? So if we are saying tomorrow it is Christmas, but we have to go to school, right? So this but is telling you something is going to change. The opposite will happen. They are the same, but 하지만 they are not the same, right? B, an eagle and a dragonfly, blank, wings. So an eagle, we have one subject, and dragonfly, we have another subject, so we have two subjects, right? When we have two subjects, we have to use have. So for example, right, if we only have an eagle, only eagle, then we can say an eagle has wings. Or a dragonfly has wings, right? But this is a compound sentence. Compound meaning there's two, eagle, one, and dragon, there's two subjects, so we have to use have, right? So for example, one boy has a nice candy, right? But we can say two boys have nice candy. Because there's two, we have to use have. When there's one, we use has, right? Had is the past tense or the 과거 of have, okay? Next one, C, they can breathe, do blank this. So do means because of something, right? We will have no school tomorrow due to too much snow, right? So when we use do, we want to put it together with do and to. So I'll give you another example. Tomorrow, I am not going to school due to my stomach ache, right? Or we can say due to too much snow, because of too much snow, there will be no school tomorrow. So due to is just another way of saying because of, all right? So again, to review, but we can say is something like, is telling you the opposite of something, all right? So they are the same, but 하지만 반대로 they are not the same. This one have is because we have two subjects, we have to say have. If it's only one subject, we use has. And due to is saying because of, all right? So thank you for joining us today for Kids Times. My name is Chris from Reading Town. I'll see you next time.